chain link fences and backyard pools. But might they all just be masking the lives of desperate house pets? Like Romeo and Juliet, they were star-crossed lovers. But despite their family's wishes, nothing could keep them apart. Not even the bars of a cage or the drawers of a tacky dresser. But on the other side of town, just because her husband had fallen for a hamster didn't mean that Mimi was going to roll over and play dead. Or was she? Ever since Mabel left him, Reggie couldn't sleep a wink. He tossed and turned, tormented by their tempestuous affair. Or maybe it was just because of the lumpy mattress. When their wives left for their girls' night out, Bob and Mikey were left to fend for themselves. So they killed a few minutes, trying to kill a few bugs while they waited for the pizza guy. She knew the lawn boy's affections were formidable, but fleeting. That's the problem with puppy love. Even worse than puppy love is kitty love. At least when you're a desperate house pet on Wolf Stelia Lane.